17, we built our dreams on sleeper trains, and our frustration turned into divine obsession, making waves and turning heads. Religiously, we lived and breathed the spaces that a poet needs, experience with no regrets, obeying everywhere, my favorite thing. Pavement under a summer sun, lighter than